If you want to have success selling your Amazon FBA products, first you need to find a painkiller product. So what is a painkiller product? Well, in this video, our team member Nikki will explain you how to find products that actually solve customers' problems, and she will be using Helium 10's tool called Black Box. Watch this video to learn how to do it, and in case you want to try Helium 10 for yourself, we have a discount code for you. Check the link below.
Hi, my name is Nikki and I'm from Orange Klik team. And today I'm going to show you how to find profitable painkiller Amazon FBA products from Helium 10. Today you'll learn how to find profitable Amazon products that kills pain. Learn how to target different markets based on demand and profitability. Discover niches based on your target market by using the niche tab in Black Box tool from Helium 10. Are you starting to be an Amazon seller and looking to find your first profitable product? Or you have started your first product and are looking to expand your product line? If you are just about to start your product research journey and trying to find the niche product that sells fast, we got you today because we are going to show you how to do just that using Helium 10's Black Box tool. Before we proceed, if you haven't watched our previous videos about product research strategy and setting up advanced criteria, you can check on the related videos on the description below to check those out. By now, you have already studied what is your target market. And kudos to you if you did define your target market. But what if you don't have any yet? Let's start with crafting or looking for a product that solves a problem or a pain. Think of what your target market is currently having problems with, and can you help them solve that problem now? And once you're able to create a product that reduces or even eliminates the pain, your products are guaranteed to sell like crazy. So for today, we will help you find products that are profitable painkiller products that will fulfill an urgent need. And by the help of the Black Box tool from Helium 10, we will be able to validate the demand and profitability of the products we find. So, what are the things to look for when searching for a profitable product? First, it must have a high demand but less in competition. You want to find products that are consistently having a high demand or there's an increase in trend of search demand, but there would be less competition. Next is at least $20 of list price or sales price to cover for Amazon FBA fees. Next, for you not to have any headaches in terms of warranties, you should avoid looking for products that are electric. Next is the product that you're going to choose should not be breakable because you wouldn't want your products to break while in transit from your supplier to your warehouse. Next is stable and consistent demand all year round. You want to find a product that is evergreen and it's sure to sell all the rest of the year. That's the thing though with seasonal products, you will have a hard time selling those products when it's not in season anymore. We would want a steady product that we can create a brand around it. So next is, this product should not be more than £3. This is to ensure that you won't get charged higher fees in terms of the packaging and the size of your product. Next is, it should solve a problem. So if you're thinking of your target market, you should by now have determined what their problems are and how to solve them. And last but not the least, and what we are going to focus today is to look for a product that kills the pain right now. So a lot of people are suffering in some form of pain, and if you do have that product that will eliminate or discard the pain that is urgent to be solved right now, then your product is going to have a lot of sales or target customers will flock the product and try it out. That's going to be a testament to how your product will be in demand for the months to come. All right, so let's start our product research. So let's move on and show you how to find those profitable painkiller products using the Black Box. We will start with typing those keywords that customers would likely type when they are going to search for painkiller products or products that will relieve their pain. So what I would use in the filters is to look for products that have the sales increase. So what I will do here is in the Black Box, I will use the filter preset of high growth, which means that the sales in the current month has been increasing fast. And I would add my filters of maximum of 500 revenue count in a sales price of at least $20. Then the shipping size would be small standard size. And the keywords, I will just or type in pain. All right, so let's start with pain and let's see what Black Box will show us. All right, so in this filter that we have chosen a while ago, we chose small standard size, fulfilled by Amazon and fulfilled by FBA. The title keyword that we would like to see in the titles of these products is the pain, the word pain, because we are focusing on the product that specifically targets the pain of your target customers. And the review count would be at maximum of 500 with the price of at least $20 and a sales change of more than 10 in a month. And lastly, a sales unit of more than 300 units. So what the Black Box told us is that we have products coming from the category of health and household. From the health and household, narrowed us down to its subcategories, which is magnetic field therapy. There's single homeopathic remedies as well. There are knee braces. Next is healthcare, heel cushions and cups, calf and shin supports, heel cushions and cups. All right, so yep, from here, we were just shooting down for products that have pain in their title. And as you can see here, magnetic therapy pain ring. And then others are for knee brace, injury recovery. So you can list those keywords that make sense or that will help you narrow down your niche or your target to a specific type of persona. So if you would like to explore on magnetic field therapy, then you can definitely look at that and look at those products that would suit your current business vision. And yeah, the products here are mostly small and doesn't take so much space and weight. So it's just a matter of designing or developing a product that will also coincide with this subcategory, which is magnetic therapy. All right, so you can look inspiration from the best sellers on this subcategory. Next is to look for the other subcategory, which is knee braces. So in here, you will see that there will be other keywords that you can take note, which are knee compression sleeves. All right, so this one has knee compression sleeve infused with menthol and COQ10. So menthol and COQ10, who would have thought that you can infuse that in your knee compression sleeve? Aside from that, it's infused with copper as well. We all know what copper does to our body. And so infusing it with other materials that will help your target market to recover then would be your unique selling point for this product. All right, so it can be also the type of the size of the person. So you can cater those people who are on the heavier side or has larger bodies. You can also target knee brace for injury recovery or for those that are recovering from doing strenuous sports such as running. And another is to help support arthritis pain. So here you can really look into the products and discover some more updates on what you can add and develop on your own products as well. Next is arm supports. So the Black Box was able to give us another subcategory in which we can offer our product that will solve their problem in terms of killing the pain, which is the arm support. It might not kill the pain entirely, but it will surely support or lessen the pain. So that's what will also help our customers use the product continually. So here you can look again at the type of material that they are using, your competitors are using, and look at the keywords that they are also using in order to rank for the search terms. For this subcategory, it's not only limited to the injury, but it can also be recovery when you are doing weightlifting exercises. Your product can also include men and women or unisex or for children, for kids. Who would have thought that an arm sling or an arm sleeves can be catered to a lot of different markets? But you will only be able to see that once you have used the filters from Helium 10 Black Box and played with the filters as you please. The next product is the thigh supports. So you can use that in terms of sciatica nerve pain when you are having a pain from your thigh hamstrings, or it's going to be a groin injury or arthritis or any injury that involves the quads or the hips area. So for the thigh support, you can look into hip brace support that can help relieve the pain from sciatica nerve pain. So as you can see here, there are many forms of hip braces that will help a person who is suffering from a groin, pulled muscle from the groin, and it could help them really relieve the pain from their hamstrings or their hips. Okay, so we can see here that there's copper compression thigh sleeves. So next is the hand and wrist support and spleen. So again, you're going to help your target market to relieve a pain from their wrist. So it's another part of the body that you can try and develop a product that will support their wrist and hands in order to relieve the pain. And yeah, you can look at the items here and look at how they are designed and the materials that are used, keywords that were used. Next is the foot arch support. So from the simple pain keyword that we have used a while ago, Black Box was able to narrow down some subcategories that we can explore and look into some products that is definitely small standard size and has less than 500 reviews. So we can look here at the foot arch supports. Then we can definitely look for some shoe insoles for people with flat feet, and these gel arch inserts can really relieve the pressure and pain from having a flat feet. So there are many types of designs here as well as materials that are used. Okay, next one is the calf and shin supports. So this is more likely for the active people who are working out every day, and this can really help them with cramp relief when they are doing a lot of exercise, running, and the compression sleeves, thigh sleeves will really help them recover faster. So if you're going to develop a product that's going to help them achieve those, to achieve recovery in the fastest time, that would be your unique selling point as well. So in here, you can cater to any shapes and sizes. You can even cater to double XL plus size. So it's just a matter of knowing which target market are you going to choose, and try to see if not a lot of sellers are also offering this type of product, which is a calf sleeve to plus size people. Okay, last is the shoe insoles. I know that there's a lot in the market that are currently developing and offering this type of product, but let me show you how to find niche products using these subcategories that was given to us by Black Box. So what I will do next is to go to Black Box and go to the niche tab. Then I will type in knee brace. Next, what I will do is just to search a product that has a maximum of 500 review counts and a shipping tier of small standard size. Now it should be fulfilled by FBA. So the result that was given to us by the niche tab of the Black Box. So what we can see here is a Tommy Copper Unisex Core Compression Infrared Knee Sleeve. Okay, so it says here that the average price is at 29.5 and the unit sales is at 248 per month with an average revenue of 7,316. Now, it only has 9 reviews and 3.5 ratings. But as you can see, the age, it has been launched 4 months ago. So again, even though there's a lot of knee sleeves out there, what you can do is really develop a product that has a unique selling point, additional materials that would be beneficial to the customer when they are using it, faster recovery, faster healing, and yeah, that would also be one of your strong unique selling points. For this alone, we can see an overview that this product is selling, and at 4 months, it's already selling monthly at 7,316. And the fact that it only has 9 reviews means that we can still go over and look how this seller is marketing. So based from this, we have an opportunity to get in and develop a product that would be stronger than this one. Next is the arm sleeves. So I'm still in the niche tab of the black box from Helium 10, and I will just type arm sleeves as my phrase to look for. Then my monthly revenue is at 5,000 with a minimum price of $20 and a revenue count of 500 with the shipping size tier of small standard size. So what the black box tool showed me is this one, IncrediWear arm sleeves for men and women to help muscle recovery. So these arm sleeves is for men and women. So it is an inclusive product, which is for men and women. And although it is launched 97 months ago, but the fact that it only has 72 reviews, but at the price, very good price of $34.99 and a monthly sale of 227 units. Looking at the sales trend, which is increasing in for 12% in 90 days, and sales year over year is 505. So year after year, it's selling more. So you can take an inspiration from this product and develop an arm sleeve that would be a better one. Next is thigh support. So I'm basically just looking for products that is according to the subcategories that the black box was able to show us a while ago. So under the thigh support subcategory and under the criteria that I have set, same as the other ones, what it has shown me is this one, a thigh compression sleeve for hamstring, quadricep, groin pull, and strains. So at $22.97 of price, it has a monthly sale of $270 and a revenue of 6,201 and a monthly review of 56 only. All right, again, this has been released 49 months ago, and the fact that it has a review of this much only, there's a chance for us to still get in the market and again develop a product that has better materials that can potentially increase the time of recovery and more benefits to the health of the customer. Then that would be optimal for your product's success. Next is the foot arch support. So with the same criteria, Black Box was able to give us this type of product, which is an arch support orthotic inserts for plantar fasciitis. So it is unbreakable, basically. So I guess some are made of silicone and are quite hard, so it breaks over time. So this seller has made sure to make it unbreakable. Unbreakable means it lasts long. The price is at $24.99. with a monthly sales of 279 and a monthly revenue of 6,972. The sales trend for this product is astonishingly at 756% over the last 90 days. So it was just released 21 months ago, but the fact that the product is selling way more over the last 90 days says something about it. So that's the thing though, you can also do the same and create a same type of product with, well, infused with mint or some other scent that could, you know, add some very good attributes to this product, then that would also help you stand out from the competition. Next is the calf support. So again, using the same criteria that I set from the others that are meeting our criteria, both are selling more than 5,000 monthly revenue and under 500 reviews. You can also see how to create a title that will definitely capture all those subcategories that you are aiming for in order for your list to come up when your customer is typing that product. Last but not the least is the shoe insoles. So using the same criteria, the Black Box was able to show these products. So this product is an insole, a sensory insole for men and women for anti-fatigue and stimulates the feet to improve posture, balance, and foot strength. So again, it's just a matter of emphasizing the benefit of your product on your title. So here it's clear that it helps you improve your posture, your foot strength, and helps you with your fatigue as well. Next is another insole that you can cut to fit and has a magnetic therapy. So again, they use the technology of magnetic therapy in the insoles to improve blood circulation balance. Okay, so this is a very good example of taking in notes on on the different benefits of different materials that are being used in other products. So a while ago, we were looking at magnetic therapy. Well, it was just being showed as bracelets. So it's just being showed as accessories. It's a natural pain relief. It supports the immune system. It relieves stress. So this person took that benefit and added it in the insoles to improve blood circulation on that part of the body. So from playing with keywords and suggestions from Amazon, you will be able to have an idea on what product people are searching for when looking to relieve their pain. So how do we use the niche tab of Black Box? We will use a keyword that we found from the search bar. Then with the filters of at least 5,000 revenue and 300 units of monthly sales and at least $20 of selling price and 500 review count. Overall, the niche tool inside Black Box helps us find those niche items under subcategories of items that wouldn't normally catch our eye that have the possibility of performing and ranking higher in sales rank as it ages. Lots of demand but low in competition. Of course, it is still up to your criteria and based on your budget to determine the product. But by just knowing that there is a lot of variety of products you can develop by just using the keyword pain or pain reliever, you will be able to fulfill that very important part of developing a product that is going to be evergreen and is not seasonal, as this will always solve someone else's pain all year round. So I hope you learned a lot in finding those profitable painkiller products for Amazon FBA using Black Box from Helium 10. Again, this is Nikki from Orange Klik Team, and if you do like our content, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.
I hope this video will help you to find a profitable product to sell on Amazon as FBA. And if you want to try Helium 10 tools for yourself, check the link below in the description. We also have two coupon codes there as well. And if you want to learn more how to optimize your Amazon business, subscribe to our channel, also like this video. And when you subscribe, don't forget to click the notification bell icon. Now, I recommend you to watch other video where Sharon Evan is telling or teaching you how to differentiate your Amazon product to stand out from the crowd.